Good morning, guys, and welcome to a rainy Southampton. It is raining so much. This is not looking good. So I just checked the weather app. Apparently it's supposed to be stopping around 1/2 o'clock, so yeah, there's a lot of water on the ground at the moment, so I'm hoping the Ageas actually drains really well. I didn't actually know it was supposed to be raining, so this is quite surprising. But the time is currently 8:30 in the morning. I'm gonna head downstairs to breakfast, meeting T-Mac at breakfast at 8:40, and then we're gonna head over to the gym and do our primer session. So let's have a good morning. I just realised I locked myself out of my room. I need a new key. It's too early in the morning, man. You know what day it is when the avocado comes out? Get there. It's raining. Talia just want to get wet. Oh, this does not look good. What are your thoughts, T?
Insight, T-Mac. That's really helpful considering it's raining.
Is this wet rain or dry rain?
Is this wet or...
Let's get those gains. T-Mac needs some biceps. Sorry, you're working on your biceps.
T-Mac on 30 kilos. I'm on the 40 kilos. Look who we have in the gym. We have Mac Attack, Johnny Boy, and T-Dog.
Don't get us in a few minutes. We're gonna be sweaty.
massive. You're so done. Did ya? It's 10:06 and it's still raining. It's supposed to stop till 12, is it?
12 o'clock.
Right, come
start,
on.
Start at 3:30.
We'll yeah, 3:30 start, we'll be fine.
Alrighty, just heading back to my room to chill for a little bit and then, yeah, to get ready for game day, but it is still raining.
4:03.
Alrighty, let's see how it looks. It looks like they're starting to drain the oval. So it looks not too bad. I think it'll get there. I still think we'll get on, but it's just, yeah. Hopefully it just clears up and hopefully, yeah, they can get rid of all this water. So, but apparently here at the Ageas bowl, it actually drains really well. So we'll wait and see and fingers crossed. Just got back into the room from the team meeting. Just looking out at the ground now. The ground looks amazing. The ground staff have done a bloody good job. Look at this. Look at that. There's the pitch. Hardly any rain on the ground at the moment. I think, yeah, the ground staff have done an amazing job. So good. And right next to us is the cameraman. Whilst we were in the team room, we got some goodies. So what we got was a tote bag, a Southern Brave tote bag here. So what I'm planning to do is I'm gonna sign this. And then I'm going to put some stuff in the tote bag, like some of the gear that I don't use at the moment. And I'm going to give it away to probably a young girl in the stands, I reckon. That's what I'm going to do today. I think that's going to turn out well. It's some of the stuff that I don't need, plus a jumper that is too small for me. But yeah, I think doing that and giving it to one of the girls, younger girls in the crowd, she'll actually really enjoy that. And with it being our last home game, I think it would be something nice to do. So on the bag, I've just put enjoy, love Willow, and my signature and hashtag 10. I think that's pretty cute, I think. So one lucky fan is gonna get that today. Time to head over to the other side to have some lunch. I'm going to meet T-Mac down at Beefy's to walk over together. But today, I've got a great feeling about today. Playing against Trent Rockets. If we win today, we'll guarantee the spot in the top three. And then next game, I think if we win that, we'll be guaranteed first spot. So fingers crossed for today. Should be a great game. Last home game for the Ageas Bowl. Hopefully we can see a lot of people in the crowd today. But yeah, should be a good day.
What the?
Lunches here have been outstanding. Plus, on bed delivery.
There's some nachos in there now.
Ooh. I'm still excited to try these. Keen.
What's the sound of the back? What's the other flavors?
Can't really read it. Salt and vinegar and cheese and lime. Taste test of the pombears.
Okay.
Tally's up.
Oh, they're actually.
Yeah, they're actually bears.
They look creepy.
Sam? When? You get a dose, that's fine. All right, no problem. I think they're coming in now, most of the opposition, to have their food anyway.
Yeah, nice.
So that's as and when suits you, really.
This is some good for cheer. Paige making some bangles. Support the gays. Support the gays. Have a look what Belly's doing. That's cute. Can you please explain what's going on here?
LGBTQ plus up the gays.
Gads, can I get a pitch update?
Yeah. I think you should get some footage of our trusty groundsman,
yeah,
Simon.
Yeah, okay. All right.
This is how they go above and beyond here at the Ageas Bowl, the yeah. ground staff.
Look
just going to be here for the next half an hour.
Oh, no.
Warming the wicket up.
This is the wicket for today. Looks a belter.
has been and always will be a belter.
Hello, come and look at my nice posy vibes.
Alright.
I mean, it does look a bit weird, but in case you can't realise, this is posy vibes.
Wait, so we're facing this way?
Yeah. Posy. Oh, maybe I'm gonna put PB in.
Yeah. Can we get a like a show of what it is, please?
I like a little PB. Vibes.
Yeah, love it.
Yeah. Amy, are we ready? Yeah.
Guys, are you ready? You ready? Yeah. You ready? You ready? You ready? Into it. sick, isn't it?
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah.
What did you think about that?
Woo! That was so cute.
That was pretty cute.
Oh my god,
isn't it?
A bit emo.
Oh, stop it. Gads, can you explain what just happened?
It was unreal scenes. The fans went wild, the crowd went crazy, and Molly Strano started dancing.
Yeah, that was the best part.
That's all we knew. We've got a thousand different curries here. We've got chicken tikka masala, tandoori chicken, korma, chicken paneer, prawn, 35 poppadoms, 60 naan breads.
Not sure.
So I'm just going to go through whatever. Fire up.
Fire up.
Fire up.
Fire up.
Julia Molly Strano. No.
Yes.
She likes it.
Maybe.
She's thinking about it.
Maybe.
She wouldn't mind living in Dubai.
Corona, do you know what you have? No idea.
No idea. I don't know what I mean, but it's delicious.
So it is currently the next morning. Sorry that the video just ends there because I totally forgot to film everything else and we were just having so much fun. We did a curry night, which was awesome. The team basically just ate all curries, and then the team Rocket, the Rocket team, oh my god, team Trent Rocket, it's not Team Rocket. Team Rocket is Pokemon. Trent Rockets came over and had some curries as well because there was a leftover. But yeah, it was a great, great end to the night. And the boys won. Like, I remember coming back to my room and they needed like 68 off 29 balls. I was like, yeah, this is, nah, they can't do this. And I went to bed and I woke up and apparently we won. So well done, boys. They've still got the slightest chance of making it. So fingers crossed. It goes their way, but you know, they've been playing outstanding cricket lately, so yeah, fingers crossed for them. But yeah, I guess sorry for all of a sudden just the video cutting out, but yeah, yesterday was an absolute amazing time. And can we please talk about that game? That game was almost close to it, to our perfect game. Like, we're so close to it. And I think the performances we are putting on are amazing and brilliant. Like, Smitty and Danny, that is the perfect way to chase down, to do a run chase. And then our bowlers, like Lauren Bell, unbelievable. The Hoof, and obviously myself, and Gads and all that, and T-Mac as well. So, you know, the squad we have at the moment is, we're in such a good place, and I feel like that reflects off-field as well. Like, we're having such a wonderful time with everyone's company, and it's just so enjoyable, and you can tell it on the field as well. So, it's been an incredible, like, tournament so far, but yeah, hopefully we can keep it going. And I guess from this video here is sort of, I'm telling you goodnight, but it is morning time. So yeah, once again, guys, I really appreciate you guys. You guys have been fantastic with all the comments and the likes, and you know, I'm trying my hardest, and I love how the girls are completely on board with the Secret Life of Wella. I love it, and I love how they want to take over the camera, which is awesome. So yeah, I guess once again, thank you so much for taking time out of your day to watch this video. If you did enjoy this video, please make sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.